What'd you do when you heard it?
I sat there in the edit room with my partners, Mark and Zach, and we just sort of shook our heads. And it took a while to really understand the impact of it. Just, it was so chilling to hear it. It was disturbing to hear it. It makes you very uncomfortable to hear it. So that's probably where our emotions started.
And once you hear it, you have, I guess, both a legal and a moral obligation to go to the authorities. So when did that happen?
Well, you know, we talked a lot about it with our legal advisors, and we said, look, if we go to the authorities now, we're missing the opportunity for us to actually get the real story from him. And it may take years for them to do that, because truth is, as filmmakers, we have the freedom to do things that maybe the law enforcement authorities wouldn't have. But at the same time, we didn't want to hold it back if it was going to take forever. And so all we could do was to get him into the chair again, which took a lot of work. And then when we had his reaction, that was when we felt the time was right for us to show that to them. And that was many, many months ago.